Number 1. Nasi Goreng. Breakfast, lunch or dinner, nasi goreng is a staple dish you'll find yourself eating more often than not, and you'll be loving it too. You can find this signature Indonesian plate of fried rice with a fried egg on top, and tons of other ingredients like prawns, chicken, vegetables, chilies and more, at just about any local eatery. Number 2. Mee Goreng. Mee Goreng, nasi goreng's sister dish, is a plate of stir-fried noodles commonly including meat and vegetables. The ingredients can be as diverse as nasi goreng's, and you'll usually find it on the same menus. Number 3. Satay, or saat. This dish may sound a lot like our English cooking method satay, but it's remarkably different. Also known as meat on a stick, satays are meat sticks that are carefully cooked over coals. Satays are often served with rice or rice cakes and are paired with delicious sauces. Find him everywhere from the finest Indonesian menus to street-side food stalls. Number 4. Sambal. Sambal is one of the best parts of eating in Indonesia, and while it's not necessarily a dish, it's certainly part of every meal. This sweet, chili-based condiment is on just about every table in Indonesia. And if it's not already there, be sure to ask for it, because the sweet and spicy combination of chilies, shrimp paste, lime juice, salt and sugar adds the perfect kick to every meal. Number 5. Bakso. If you're planning your first visit to Indo, you may assume it's too hot to eat soup, but once you taste some of Indonesia's famous soup dishes, you'll probably change your mind. Bakso is a dish of meatballs, beef, chicken, pork or all three, served in chicken broth with noodles or rice vermicelli. Shallots, celery and a bit of sweet chili hot sauce, sambal, are the icings on the cake. Number 6. Ayam Goreng. Indonesians know how to fry chicken as well as the American South, and ayam goreng is a prime example. Succulent chicken pieces are marinated in a number of spices including turmeric, shallots, ginger, and garlic, then deep-fried until the skin is perfectly crisp. Number 7. Soto. Soup is so popular in Indonesia that it can be purchased straight off the street, and soto is certainly one of the most sought-after soups. Ingredients vary from one cook to another, but soto is generally a turmeric-seasoned, chicken broth-based soup. Other common ingredients include fried shallots, rice, eggs, shredded chicken, goat or beef. Number 8. Gado Gado. The term gado gado literally means mix-mix, and that's exactly what this dish is. A mixture of spinach, cabbage, bean sprouts, corn, long beans, potatoes, eggs, cucumber and tofu or tempeh are topped with Indonesia's signature peanut sauce. Number 9. Keripik. You almost can't sit down at an Indonesian dinner table without seeing a container of keripik. These crackers have a similar consistency to Cheetos, the puffy version, and are flavored with everything from prawns to garlic and cassava. If they re not already on the table, it's likely your meal will come with them as a garnish. Number 10. Ikan Bakar. Indonesia is home to more than 17,000 islands, and that means eating seafood is just a way of life. Ikan Bakar is simply crispy, grilled fish. Eat it with your hands, watch out for bones and dip the fish pieces in a bit of sambal, or any other dipping sauce.